Lakers have freed up a lot of money for big names. Is there enough for his name, considering the way he has played? You fanned him and sending in videos. Here is one from you, Laker Nation. Can we talk over what he's saying? What do you think he's saying,
Brendan? I think he's saying right now is like, listen, Magic Johnson, you better bring some talent in here. I'm not gonna keep paying for these teams if you don't go in and bring some stars in here. That's pretty much what he's saying.
I think he's doing a promo for a WrestleMania match.
I think he's talking about how great Julius Randle. He got a Randle jersey in the background.
Cage, brother.
I think he likes Julius Randle. He likes this team. He's catching the T-Wolves on a back-to-back. He's pumped. He's hyped.
Yeah.
I think he's excited.
There's a lot of
people. Is that Action Bronson?
What's that?
The Action Bronson?
He got bars.
Yeah, he does. That's him right there.
No, we can't.
Mr. Wonderful.